No way. Watch this. This is going to be way more exciting.
That face doesn't work on me.
I sold my soul a long time ago.
Dude, if he's going to do this, yeah, you got to tape it.
You don't want him alive when you get it?
No. You got to work. You got to sperm in your mouth, man. Come on.
What are you doing?
It's like a delicacy in Japan. Yeah. You're still sperming.
You know, get fresh. You make fish like this in Japan. Japanese and me looking at this video like, oh man, I want
to eat. Oh, that's so good!
I wish I had that in my heart.
I love biting fish fresh. I don't know. That wasn't a very good sport.
Alright.
We're grouping together more.
I'm only 8 and I'm a girl.
Bear Grylls! Bear Grylls! Bear Grylls!
This is gonna be nasty.
Yeah.
I know, it's gonna taste delicious.
Bone line is right across there, so I'm going for that.
A little chunk of meat.
I'm avoiding the stomach is what I'm doing.
It's a mouthful of poop.
It's so rough.
Yeah! Yeah!
Just skin.
Put it on YouTube, like he's been eating bath salts.
He's a carnivore.
He's Latin. He's so it's like, oh god, kill me already. Just cut his throat, dude.
It's already done. I already whacked him.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I can't get through his skin.
Yeah.
Rip and tear. Rip and tear.
There it is. I heard it. Don't get a bone in your mouth.
Damn. You motherfucker.
Dog's like, hook me up.
Yeah. What's going on over there?
Yukon Jack, dude.
They're having an eating contest! Why am I not involved?
You see Jay's fucking knife.
Hell no, I'm Bear Grylls in this shit. No, this isn't Bear Grylls. Bear Grylls is a pussy. This is freaking,
Survivor Man.
Yeah.
Yeah, Les Stroud.
This is Les Stroud shit right here.
Yeah.
That is perfectly good meat.
Why don't you get your own show on Discovery Channel? Eat the still beating heart.
Those are all the proteins.
Oh, there's a lot of bones in that bite.
Yeah.
Bone. He's eating it raw, dude. Bear Grylls.
Cut the heart out.
Whoa, Evan. You guys didn't call me over for this?
Dude, you're a Survivor Man. That is tricky. Awesome. Awesome.
What bacon
comes out right away?
What bacon was fish?
Oh, your dad's eating the fish raw.
Modern knife.
Care?
That's awesome. That is tricky.
I'm happy for him.
Dude. He's sick.
Oh, no, Brad. Off, Brad.
You eat that?
That's gross. You are.
Yeah. You're falling.
Very weird. There it is. I see it.
Found it.
I'm going to call you Fish Man now instead of guy getting stuck on Shell Reef.
Is it still beating?
Yeah.
Nice.
Where's the heart?
Hey, are you gonna eat it?
Yeah, look, it's still beating.
It's pumping still.
Too bad we don't have any tequila.
Show the camera. Put it in the box.
Let me see.
Oh, look, it's pumping out blood, dude. It's gnar.
Where? It's still beating?
Yeah.
How's this? How do you tell if it's still beating?
It takes a while for it to stop.
Oh.
Salty.
You're getting sick minded food, yeah. That's what you are.
Now eat the eyeball.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
I could totally survive if I had to. I wouldn't mind eating that crap.
Looks like it's got an apple on it.
Although I would have fire.
Yeah.
So
and even cooked a knife. Fish.
Yeah, and a knife. I wouldn't be using rocks to get my meat open.
What about when your knife dulls?
Sharpen it on a rock.
How did you diss me?
The rock's still good for something.
Yeah, see, it always comes back to the rock.
Yeah, it always comes back to the rock.
Dad, if we're lost in the woods and you had fishing poles, would you catch a fish right spot.
Revan, if zombies ever took over the whole world, we would be living in these mountains and I'd be catching his fish for dinner every night.
That's what he said. He'd come up here too.
Mm-hmm. For a little while.
For a little while, Catalina.
He's eating that whole filet, huh?
Daddy, I just need to lose four more teeth.
It tastes like it does cook, to be honest. Yeah. It really tastes very similar.
Why am I wasting my time cooking it then?
It's just softer and gooier.
Or the energy. It tastes the same.
Well, is your hat red?
No,
it has the same exact flavor.
All the thyme and gas.
Hey, it's much better. Fishing.
I think there's a fish.
Yeah? I don't think so, but you can reel it in.
I can eat that whole thing.
I have my own fishing pole.
Try a piece.
Would you waste it?
I didn't say anything. No,
Native Americans
would be
that way.
Oh, you're pooping on worms.
Why? I have my own fishing pole.
Worms.
It's trippy.
Skinning the whole damn house.
Yeah, I'm going to tell you, remember, you was a fish guy.
I'm a fish guy.
I am a fish guy, that's for
He's
sure.
He's a dude who ate
You
a
think
fish.
This is funny? You should go to the beach with me.
Yeah. Oh, no. You come pull out a freaking 5-foot shark on you.
Sharks and shit.
Yeah, he catches lots of sharks.
Cool, man. Skin mine while you're...
What?
I know, huh? I just fully just skinned this whole thing.
Rip its face off.
Oh!
Food. Oh! Bam!
Chumming.
What is
that? Would be a yummy little piece. Wow. I've never thought about skinning a trout before.
Yeah.
I've always cooked them with their skin on. That was actually really easy.
Yeah.
You still recording?
Yeah.
Are you still recording me?
I sure am.
And this is now a dead fish. This is dinner.